Let's grab a ride.
Yes, yes. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Appreciate it.
I met La Morale. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Morale? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Morale has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertas' name to be dragged down with them.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Looks like I need to get to that cave.
Huh?
I see you. Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with. This is what I call a treasure. Oye, now we're getting somewhere. Oye, now we're getting somewhere. Eso. Aluas must be watching me.
Coño! That was worse than I expected. Thank you.
You just sign on?
You're new.
I've got our next move. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back.
Some of the old
Hope you have good camera skills. What did... You kids say? No filter?
They're calling Lira Tag a bunch of terroristas.
The legends are calling us that?
No, no. Oye, anyone ever tell you you snort in your sleep?
Only my mother.
Be nice, horse.
Go!
Come on. Moron, I'm looking at a church in... Where am I? Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating its birthday. It's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Shit.
I was baptized there. A lot of... creepy junkie priest came through that place.
Come mierdas.
So!
See you in here. Okay, watch yourself, Danny. What are they doing with the bodies? Medics on duty.
My true Janos. When you close your eyes and you hear the word paradise, what do you see? Do you see fire and blood? Do you see suffering and pain?
This is what the murderers of 67 fought the Yala during the revolution. And this.
I got a bad feeling about this place. Like sounds came from in there.
Tigre, why
While you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye on her.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
What is that red smoke? I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. Back up now. Sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics. Those look like cages. But for what? These people are sick. Really sick. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Come mierda! We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo. I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the bien. Shoot the tree.
A lot of shit about you, Rojas. Mostly good.
Danny, come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
So what do you think it means?
Nothing. It was a dream. Just forget it.
But what about the... And your sister.
Dreams don't mean shit. And keep my sister out of it.
You think I want...
Keep your dreams to yourself, okay? I don't want to know what goes on in that sick head of yours.
Was this sick head by a tablero?
I know you want your friends to fight, but there's a lot of young guerrillas in El Este who don't need any convincing.
La Moral? They are kids with guns who don't care if they hurt innocent people.
They are rough around the edges, but they are dead serious about taking down Castillo, Benitez, and Miguel.
They're making me think. And when I think, it usually means I should change my mind. Okay, those kids have an HQ. Where is it?
I don't know if I can tell you. There's a password.
I'll find it, baby Tigre.
Attention, pilot. You are flying in restricted airspace. Land your...
Feels different.
Those guerrillas need help. Sniper. Better watch myself here.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
God damn it.
Nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass, Danny.
I wish I could have been there.
I think I went out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from the day.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez, Bermudez, Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups! Are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me.